I am Hagen Smith. I'm 23, and I'm from Pacific Palisades.
I'm Stephen Irvin. I'm 27, and I'm also from the Pacific Palisades.
And let's not forget where we both started. At good old St. John Smith Beach Volleyball Camps, producing hopefully soon to be legends of the game.
Yep, both started
honing
there.
Honing the trade and...
Both started Corpus Christi and Corpus then Loyola. Christi. Yeah, I have a lot of volleyball. Like 6 national championships between my family, except for me. It's like I grew up on the beach, just... and then like indoor, you know, after college, if you want to continue, it's mostly overseas. And it was fun, but I thought 3 years was enough.
I never really knew, never really understood, I guess, is better. Just young, would travel around with him, and it was just fun. And anytime he'd finish, no matter if he won or lost, and when I was going, I'd just be stoked to run out onto the court and hug him and be surrounded by the crowd and seeing everything.